Hello everyone. Welcome back to the crown of the old Iron King. The last thing I did was fight my way up here to this Bonnie here. And the pathway doesn't seem to continue, so I think this might be a dead end. But I did see this, which I'd seen previously from up above, I think. Could have sworn I saw this thing before. This thing that I thought was a boss, but turns out to be a suit of armor. However, there's a lot of notes here. And I'm a little bit scared to approach it. I'm kind of thinking it's going to come to life and it's going to be a mini-boss or something. I don't know, let's go find out. Help me. That's not a good sign. Composure ahead. Maybe it talks. I did it. You did what? Oh god, I can examine it. That's going to bring it to life, isn't it? Would there really be a boss that I can fight right next to a bonfire, though? That seems really unlikely. It's a beautiful set of armor, isn't it? Whoops. I want to look behind it. Not look at my face. Although I do have a very pretty face, don't I? I meant to take it off. There we go. Ah, beautiful green eyes. I'm gonna put on my crown. I feel royal. Alas, nothing happened. Aww. Okay, so I guess you need something. Wonder what I would need. It's very strange how they kind of, what's the right word? How they present you using objects on the world to you. They call it examine, but that's not what you're actually doing. You're not examining it. You're using some undefined thing that they don't tell you on it. It's very strange. Honestly, I'm just assuming it's a bad translation more than any sort of intentional thing. Wonder what I need. Alright, well, can't do much here. What is this place actually called, by the way? The Smelter Throne. Is that the Smelter? I'm guessing that's his weapon right there. That katana-like thing. Okay, let's work my way backwards, because there's a lot of areas I didn't go to. I remember there's the area that I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go to. I don't remember where it is. I just remember there is an area. And then there's a couple other areas that seem to be extra. So let's just kind of follow my way back. Where was I supposed to go? Yeah, this is here, that's there. On the other side of this is nothing that matters, I believe. I'd already been here, right? I just fully explored this place, I think. Almost certain I did. So, yeah, I was traveling upward, so I think I need to go down now. Honestly, I can pretty much never remember what the hell I was doing last. Okay, there's two ways to go. I'm going that thing. That's interesting. Look at that pathway up there. What is here? Oh, is that the other side of this place? It is! I remember I was trying to get in here. Okay, cool. Hi. No one's noticed me yet. Holy shit. Please don't follow me. That bow dude's gonna be a problem. I didn't even see him shooting the arrow. I think he's been burned. He's taking a lot of damage. Look at him go side to side. It's like, woo, look at me. Yeah, he is getting burned. All right. There we go. And the other one just died. Cool. And that thing spins. What controls the spin, though? What made it spin? Oh yeah, that's the bonfire. Is that before? That's right. Well, it's gonna hurt. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Oh yeah, life gems. Most valuable items in the game. I'm sure there was a way to turn the thing around or something, but... eh. Well, let's go back to here. So this is what I just opened, right? Yeah. Hi. Halberd is too long. Oh shit, you're still alive. Oh my god, wow. That seems to keep happening to me where I think someone's dead. I see their health bar being so low and then I just ignore them. It keeps happening with the mages too. It's like I need my sword, my halberd to do just one more point of damage. Just one more. Alright, well that was quick. I need to go repair my rings. I'll be right back. Okay, let's try that again. I also upgraded my dexterity by 1 when I was over there repairing my rings, by the way. Mainly just so I can use that one bow, which I believe required 16 dexterity instead of my previous 15. Just cause honestly at this point it doesn't really matter what I put my stats into. Ran out of stamina. One good hit, yes. Okay, what made that move? Did somebody hit it? Ah, that's it, okay. Well, that just killed him. Excellent. Okay, so is there anything else here? So I was before there. I got the crap there, which was indeed crap. Now I need to get back there. Ow. Holy shit, it's bright! Ah! My eyes! Praise the sun! Yeah, I still have the, how do I access that? Oh, here it is. Praise the sun? Yeah, there it is. Praise the sun. Simpleton's ring. Just what I've always wanted. Simpleton's ring, what the hell does that do? Decreases my intelligence? I know there's a simpleton spice. No, there's a skeptic spice. Never mind. Makes wearer invisible while rolling. What? ring depicting a simpleton's flower, where it becomes invisible while rolling. This ring was worn by the soldiers of the Old Iron King, said to be blessed with divine protection. This ring only does one thing, but with ingenuity it can be fearsomely effective. I don't understand the function of this ring. It becomes invisible while rolling. What? Okay, I have to try this. That looks so weird. It's actually really distracting. What can that be used for? Like, what effect would that have during battle? I could maybe see that during PvP. You know, maybe it'd confuse your enemy because they wouldn't be able to freaking see you and they maybe wouldn't be sure which way you're rolling or something. But, I mean, against AI, what's it gonna do? I guess we'll find out. Are they going to literally lose track of me? Is that possible? I mean, the way the AI works right now, they don't really lose track of you, right? They just kind of magically know where you are if you get their aggro. And the only reason they'll stop chasing you is pretty much if you've kind of moved out of their zone. They kind of have their own territories. So, I don't know. I am fascinated. Okay, well, I become invisible. I guess I don't become invulnerable, right? So, yep. I'm really intrigued about what this ring's gonna do. I seriously suspect it's going to do nothing against AI. Okay, so let's see. Where have I been, where have I not been? I've been up there. This just goes down to where I've already been down there, where I put in the scepter. I think where I need to go is down. I know the bonfire. I have the bonfire, like the first bonfire for the new area, which I believe is below me. So I've been on that thing. I've been up there. I think I just need to go down at this point. Is that somewhere I can't normally get to? Or what about that? Actually, that little area down there I think might be somewhere I haven't been before. Oh, indeed. Please don't be a trap. Pilgrim Spontoon. What the hell's a spontoon? That sounds amazing. Yeah, I guess I'll just equip it. I can actually find stuff, oh my god. Although I somehow missed it. Yeah, it's the first one. Of course, it's always the first one. Oh, it's magic. It's a thrusting spell thingy. It's a sphere. Needs 30-somethings and 30-something-elses that I don't have. Used by warriors on pilgrimage, rather worn from the long journey, it has doubtless seen. A sphere which also doubles as a catalyst for sorceries, making it an ideal choice for light-footed pilgrims. See what this thing looks like. It's cute. I love the I don't know what the fuck this is animations. Like, huh? There is a bonfire here. In fact, I might as well just do this to get back to the bonfire. Yeah, there is a bonfire for this area that is undiscovered. And for some reason only lists one bonfire at the other place. Which leaves me scratching my head. Because surely I'm not almost done with the DLC, I haven't even faced a single boss. And yet if you look here... God damn it. God damn you, D-pad. There's one undiscovered. Which could just be one of those, you know, secret invisible wall things. I don't know if it's an entirely new area that I've missed, and this one only has one. Alright, well, let's go there anyway. Maybe the others are just unlisted or something. Maybe they decided they didn't want to be listed in the phone book. Okay, Iron Passage. Yeah, there's gotta be more bonfires down here. Yeah, so this is where I came from. Ooh, I think I'm gonna get to go down there at some point. In fact, could I go down there right now? How did I get here? It's from that. Yeah, that brought me down. Okay. Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting about that. That's gonna be very strange. Visions of dashing through. Destroy but giant. Wait, destroy but giant or destroy but giant? Apparently there's some nasty shit up here. Oh, how bad could it be? Come on, weaklings. A random lever in the middle of a room. What could go wrong? Please exploderize them all. It does feel very satisfying to be invisible while I'm rolling. You know, I wonder if that invisibility reveals my invulnerability frames. You know, the period of time where you're kind of invulnerable, sort of, while rolling? I don't think you're literally invulnerable, are you? Like, I'm pretty sure if a sword was smacking, like, straight down onto you and you rolled forwards kind of into it, I don't think it would matter when you rolled, you'd still get hit, wouldn't you? I don't know. Alright, well that wasn't too bad. Make sure there's nothing in the cells. Item ahead, here. Huh. 7 shards. Be wary of men. Hey, dude. You look friendly. You look human. And that looks like one of those salamander toad things, whatever they are. So if I open it and run, could I make it? Also, if I don't have my bracing knuckle ring, I'm gonna run out of weapon durability very quickly, but I don't really want to get rid of anything else. Certainly not stamina. Definitely not my life protection. And definitely not my second dragon ring. Alright, well, I'll go without it for a little bit. If I press this, there's gonna be explosions. Wait, I can't press it again? I guess I have to reset the whole thing before I can try it again. Okay, let's continue on this way then. I'll do that later. Try poison. Hi. Shit. Yeah, I mean, is this invisibility thing actually doing anything? It doesn't feel like it. He certainly didn't seem to lose track of me. Alright, I gotta pull him around the corner. One at a time, preferably. Yeah, I mean, they know where you are. Like, the AI doesn't work like a stealth game. come up a little bit short there, buddy. Like, you can invisibly roll behind a wall and they're still gonna come for you, so what? I strongly suspect it's for PvP. Wait, how do I get up there? Can I hit your feet? Ow. Alright, just gonna run on by then. Try plunging attack. Yeah, I've barely ever done that, and it rarely seems to work. I think you just fall and then attack. Yeah, okay, whatever. Shit. Thank God I can stun them. Oh shit! Oh shit. God, that plunging attack, the stabbing attack does so much damage. Against me, I mean. Oh, wait, what? How the fuck did that hurt me? Oh, I'm so dead. I tried to jump down there. Alright. Lots of fuckers up in unreachable areas. Alright, well, they haven't fuck with me, I'm gonna fuck them. That didn't sound right. And also, I really don't want to have sex with some sort of ghost thing. What am I doing? Sorry, I was thinking about having sex with a ghost. Right. Protection. Remember, always use protection when having sex with ghosts. Don't want to get an ectoplasmic STD. Let's go for a run. Holy shit, go! Oh, fuck! I'm so dead. I almost made it, too. It seems no accident that the explosive balls are spaced so that if you dash through, you tend to get hit by, well, at least the first two. And if you wait, you're certainly not getting through. There's no time to wait, you gotta run. I don't believe I have anything that increases my running speed, do I? I don't think so. Alright, well, I'm gonna go do my rings up, and I'll be right back. Okay, let's try that again. I have a feeling I'm going to be repairing my rings many, many times if I keep trying this. So, what can I do differently? Okay, so I'm getting hit by... what? Is this fire? Does it actually count as fire, or is it just an explosion? Is an explosion a type of damage? Because I do have anti-fire rings, obviously. I guess I can put one on. See what happens. So that increases my protection in general, but I don't know how... by how much. It neglects to say. Because I think I have one specifically for fire, don't I? I thought I did. Oh yeah, Flame Quartz Ring, +3. I mean, +3, that's gotta be better than this one, right? Dispelling Ring, +1. Alright, let's go with that. Oh, man! Okay, so you can actually dodge them. I dodged, I think, the first one, maybe the second one. And then I don't even know what happened with the later ones. I just got... I couldn't even see. But yeah, it looks like dodging is the way to go. Okay. Cool. This is very expensive. The cheaper one costs 3,000 to repair, and the more expensive one costs 6. Not that I care. I really don't care. Wait, oh. Whoops. Oh, fuck me. I tried to dodge and I got hit by literally every single fucking one. Back to get my rings repaired, I'll be right back. Let's go ahead and do this again. Oh, didn't quite do it. Oh, yes, I made it! Close, quickly! Yes! Wait, they said beware a man. I think he's coming after me. Holy shit! I don't know what you're doing. I don't like it. One more. Ooh. Okay. I never really got hit by any of that, but I'm worried that it would insta-kill me or something. Oh, okay, what is it? Astrologist's Bottoms. Cool. I'm sure I'm not gonna use it, but I do want to see what it looks like. Holy crap, those are beautiful. Wonderful. I never actually checked the stats, though. No, that's right, you can't view item descriptions from there. Can you? No, I think you have to go into the inventory to view the item descriptions. Robe bottoms worn by astrologists in Melfia. Astrologists believe that magical powers can be obtained at moments of special heavenly alignment. Even the collective wisdom of the Melfian Magic Academy cannot pull magic out of the sky. But the ideas of the astrologists led to the creation of new and very useful magic devices. Alright, now, stats. Obviously it's magic-based, though, but... So, oh yeah, the protection is terrible. The only good thing about it is that it's very light. And very pretty. I think I'll just go around like this for a little bit. Feels a bit stuffy in here, doesn't it? Do I have a suitable top? No, that one covers everything, it's too big. Hi. Alright, well there's no need to kill her, although, you know what? Let's get some revenge. That feels good. Yes, revenge. I see they had the same thought. Oh yeah, there's this item up here too. And you guys can't touch me, haha. Crimson water. Is this thing actually alive? That's what I want to know. Is this alive or is it just like a device? It seems like a device, because it doesn't move, but it looks like it is or was alive. As in, can I hit it? No, okay. It just occurred to me, I should probably put my real armor on, because if I die, I'm going to have to do the run again. I'm just going to preemptively drink this. Running out of Estus is less likely than just dying. Ambush ahead. What do you know? From whence will they came? A plus for English there. I don't see no ambush. Well, not yet. I suppose they'll come out when I reach the center of the room, won't they? Or perhaps when I press the button. Oh, what's the sound? Hi. No, hit again, hit again! Was that it? Was that the ambush? Just one enemy? Visions have switched, therefore trio ahead. Oh, maybe there's more than one. Alright, so this way goes down. Oh shit, is that another one? It is. And I suppose I can only do it once. Hi. Ah, I see. Alright, so you can't get everything. You can't get the item in there and make this run. Oh, jeez, there's more than one item. I wonder how deep this goes. This is pretty cool. It's like a little mini dungeon or something. I'm assuming this isn't where you need to go. But what is down here, then? I mean, I suppose I can't get back, so maybe that's just my way out, if this doesn't work. I don't know, let's run it. Just gonna preemptively take this. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, that one's a problem. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. No, get away, get away, get away! Whew. Okay, at least I can survive. Oh, get wrecked! That was a beautiful AoE. Simpleton Spice. Oh no, there is a Simpleton Spice. Simpleton and a Skeptic Spice. Fine work, friend. Thank you. Well, the only reason I'm seeing this is because I failed the run, but whatever. Look carefully. Okay. Nah, probably a free control. Yeah, this one seems to be longer. I think it was open for longer and it spit out more fireballs than the other one did. Alright, well, let's take the loser's route, I suppose. Oh, it even curves to catch me, okay. Oh shit. Okay, well, I better stop here or this episode's gonna be like 2 hours long. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I suppose I'll try the jog again. Try to get further and further. See what's down there. So, hope you enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.